at the Hampton Court Christmas Food Festival. And I'm sitting here waiting for Dan and Mum to arrive. Until then, I'll show you around. Let's do that. So here we've got the roast challenge. I've done no colour for my life. Paint under the hall. Have a look around each door. There's the main gate. This is where the address. What's that? Wood Hut's Farm. So you see here, it's like an old fashioned like Christmas market. Pretty much don't want to have a Kingston, really. But it's apart from the shouting of fruit and veg. How busy for this weekend.
I'm lost already.
The main short part is two salads, £6. That should be nice. Okay, let me show you a quick food. Quick gun for what we got. It's like, it's too much. It's like, there's a bandstand I showed you earlier. Yeah. I'm going to play it back. It's a bit of a bar, okay. Cider. It's probably a long video, because it's too much. I found cards. That's good. So back in the middle, put the wine fountain. Chestnut guy. Look this here. Can go. Yeah, if you're going this way, I'm getting quite lost here. Bring the kitchen. Oh, look at it. You can come here at night time. I'm pretty sure it looks really nice. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. And then this is like, so that's it. These two up here. Okay, 2 o'clock. School choir. Oh, and there's a big tree in the middle. There's a little big tree. It's kind of super really nice. There's some in the kitchen as well. Have a little edge. there's definitely pictures somewhere. I'll show you a wee bit later.
There are these whole prepared rubbish.
Yes, this is the apartment. How long did that just been taken? Where's the kid? I will see you later. Bye.